Second and long, but it worked out for him.
It certainly did, and that requires some confidence, some fortitude, and a little bit of hope, doesn't it? You hope you catch the defense just right and break off a big run to help yourself out.
Touchdown! Travis Kelce with touchdown number 8 on the year. And the Chiefs are off to a 13-0 first quarter lead.
On that third down call, the goal was to get the ball to their tight end and pick up a first down, but he wasn't satisfied with just that.